Hello, boys and girls, I'm Pearl of Wisdom, and you're listening to Beepow Picks! And we did not great yesterday. I'm all excited. My free pick I gave you was Vancouver in regulation. I got a free pick for you today. We went to 18-8 because we missed it. And you ever have those picks where, like, I'm picking that anyways, no matter what? I had Vancouver in the over on that. Go look at Detroit Red Wings' record over the last 9 games. They have not played under ever, allowing goals all day. Vancouver as well. 1-0. 78 shots on net, and they manage one goal for two teams. One team in particular in Detroit couldn't do anything but let goals in for the last 9 games. Vancouver was playing over 9 out of 10 times. I'm making that play all day. So, I don't feel too bad. I don't feel bad when those ones happen. It's when I go, oh man, I should have thought about that. That's when it ticks me off. But then we learn, we become better cappers. You can get a 2-day free trial right now. Come over there. We're learning, we're growing, we're making tons of dollars over there, big dollars. You'd be up $1,000 if you're betting $10 a unit right now in this month. So head over to bpalpicks.com, get yourself a free trial, comment in the comment section. Okay, this one here is Colorado Avalanche over the San Jose Sharks in regulation. Yes, Colorado Avalanche over the San Jose Sharks in regulation. Colorado has been like 19-5 on the road as of late. San Jose is San Jose. They can only beat LA, and they lost to LA last night. They're playing on a back-to-back. They have their backup goaltender in. Colorado, the only way Colorado doesn't win this game is if they take San Jose too lightly. I don't see them doing that. They are getting Calgary starting to come up on their butt. I think they want to win the President's Trophy this year. They've got some rest. I think they played LA like a couple days ago. They're going to hit it out of the park today, boys and girls. Colorado Avalanche over the San Jose Sharks in regulation. And when we get all the subs in the land that I need, I'm going to come to all of your lands, and we're going to do all kinds of wonderful things together. It's going to be a blast. So come over to bpalpicks.com. That's why I'm doing this. Make some money to travel and do TikToks together and Perlo dance and chocolate and beer. Okay, bye.